sadness and their frustration, as between the hammer and the anvil. I am caught between my desires and their frustration.